Hi guys, and I'm in Karina right now, and see this guys, I'm on division 8 guys, finished division 9 and 10, okay, I'm trying to reach division 7, but I'm not that close, I just came, so I'm in 715, it's if you come into division 8 you have to go past 700, so after 300 that shields I will go to division 7 guys. This is crazy, right?